Welcome back to West Live. Today we'll be interviewing West.
We're asking them where they're going for spring break.
What's your name?
Hey, I'm Ms. Thompson.
And where are you going for spring break?
I am hoping to spend a few days relaxing on the beaches of St. George Island.
Thank you.
I'm here with
Shannon DeRoos, secretary.
And what are you doing for spring break?
This year, my son and I are going to go to Jacksonville, and we're going to go to the zoo down there and hit the beach.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm here with
Jada.
Where are you going for spring break?
Houston.
What you doing in Houston?
Let me see. Going out to eat. This ain't Texas.
I'm here with
Miss Favi.
And what are you doing for spring break?
I'm going to Tennessee, Gatlinburg and Pigeon Forge.
Thank you.
No problem. Jolene.
Spring break is next week from April 1st to April 5th.
The 8th grade formal is Saturday, April 20th.
That's all for today.
Yo, yo, it's your boy Grant. Welcome back to West's Best Sports. Today, we will be interviewing soccer players. Let's cut to the interviews. All right, what's your name?
Colin Zanfield.
What position do you play?
I play striker.
What's your favorite part about soccer?
Scoring.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, thank you, man. All right, what's your name?
Daniel.
All right, what position do you play?
Midfield. All
right, what's your favorite thing about soccer?
Scoring from free kicks.
That sounds pretty cool. Thank you. What's your name?
Ashton.
What's your favorite position on the soccer field?
The position I play, which is goalie. All
right. What's your favorite thing about soccer?
Hanging out with my friends, mainly. All
right. That sounds fire. No. Thanks for watching West's Best Sports. Stay tuned for the next episode.
Hey, Ms. Daniels.
Hey.
These boxes were gifted to you.
Miss Davis, I'm going to give them to you. I just have like
two. Can you hold them?
Mm-hmm.
Can I just hold it? I'm going to show you something, but I need you to hold this first. Can you hold it? Okay, do you work out?
Sometimes.
Okay, we're doing a strength challenge to see who can hold these boxes for like 3 seconds. You want to do it?
3 seconds?
Yes.
Yeah.
But like they're really heavy, so be careful.
Okay.
Alright.